many years running and among the best in the league at better than 53% collectively this season. Here's Fehervary from Slovakia.
Oh, look out.
Oh, boy. It was Lindgren, Charlie's brother, who delivered a hit. And now we have fisticuffs in the faceoff circle. That didn't last very long.
Man, what a good step-up hit by Lindgren. He's hit players like this before. You've got to be aware when he's on the ice. It's a clean hit. As Fehervary thinks he's got all kinds of open ice in front of him. Whoops, no you don't. It's a shoulder-to-shoulder hit. And as has become custom in the league, when there's a big hit, somebody's going to challenge the guy that makes the hit. I think Washington should end up with the extra penalty here, as Lindgren hasn't committed a foul to this time until Dowd jumps on top of him.
And that's what the officials are talking about. Well, we promised Dave Jackson earlier, and then we weren't able to bring him in. So I think Jackson's many adoring fans around the planet will be happy to have him a part of the broadcast in a moment.
Well, Peter Laviolette just came flying over the bench
New York,
here.
Number 55, 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike. Washington, number 26, 2 minutes for unsportsmanlike and 2 minutes for roughing.
Lavi came flying over the bench because he didn't understand the young official, Libor Sukhodek, was telling him it's a 4 minutes for Washington and 2 minutes for the Rangers, but he didn't understand, so he thought it was 2 minutes each. There's the clean hit. There's no penalty. Now there's a penalty here as the gloves come off, as Fehervary just gets inside of the Lindgren stand-up hit. And this is when Lavi thinks it's a 4-on-4.
Well, maybe he still thinks he coaches Washington. You know, he's back in this building.
Well, I gotta admire that. He took his gum out before he started the argument.
I don't know if that was voluntarily or not, but perhaps it was.